In Microsoft 365, we provide great tools to make it easier than ever for you to be able to compose new content inside of the Office client and through no-code solutions like Microsoft Flow.
Microsoft 365 has also introduced new capabilities, making it simpler than ever for you to automatically generate new content, either from processes hosted inside Microsoft Flow or through user activity inside of the Office client. Here, I'm working with a custom list that I've set up inside of Office 365 on projects that we may be trying to fund. One of the capabilities that we have leverages Microsoft Flow to be able to create a checklist document. We'll take a look at what's happening behind the scenes in just a second, but this flow allows me to automatically generate a new checklist document based on the values that I've entered here for the autonomous vehicle parking drone. And here's our document, just generated a few seconds ago. Let's take a look. This document was built for the autonomous vehicle parking drone project, and we can see we've pulled in the review date, the summary, and the effort into the new document and added it into my team site along with a notice being sent to my chat conversation in my Teams channel. This automation was built using Microsoft Flow. Here's how. I'm in Microsoft Flow looking at the list of team flows available inside of my organization. Let's look at the checklist document. The checklist document flow is an example of our no-code solution. It allows me to pick a particular item from my SharePoint list and use the data inside it to populate a Microsoft Word template. All we have to do is tell Flow where the template lives and where to get the values from the list item we selected earlier, and it will generate the file and send an alert to the Microsoft Teams channel moving forward. That's a great way for us to empower automatic document generation. Let's look at interactive intelligent document creation. Here, I'm in a new document inside Microsoft Word. I can create content the old-fashioned way by searching for it independently, opening documents and cutting and pasting, but we know there's a more sophisticated way. By being able to insert document items, I use Microsoft Graph to browse for particular things that I might want to add to my new content. Let's take a look for the word drone. I can see all the information that's out there, including the document that I just created a few seconds ago, already there and available for me to search. I can choose particular tables to insert into my new document. I can also browse all the information available to me, filtered and suggested by Microsoft Graph. I can also browse related content to be able to insert particular slides, allowing me to start rapidly assembling content that's already been written to be able to focus on what needs to be newly created without repeating the work that someone else has already created for me. We're continuing to explore new ways to empower document authors to use intelligence to automate the creation of documents through workflow and interactivity.